this gentleman was born in New York, but now singer Steve Clisby calls Australia home, and it's a good thing because he's just covered the song with the same title. What drew you to the song?
Well, first, it's just a great song.
Yeah.
And second, I wanted to say thank you to the Australian public for embracing me on my journey.
And you've got dual citizenship.
Yeah, I've got.
Australian.
I have.
Was it an emotional day?
It was a really exciting day.
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, we're glad to have you here
and
call you
as
an Australian, and best of luck. And do I look little? Hello.
Ooh, photo.
Best of luck. We love you.
Thank you.
Here he is.
I've been to cities that never close down, from New York to Rio and old London town. But no matter how far or how wide I roam, I still call Australia home. I'm always traveling, I love being free, so I keep leaving the sun and the sea. But my heart lies waiting over the foam. I still call Australia. Sons and daughters spinning round the world, away from their family and friends. And as the world gets older and colder, it's good to know where you turn. We'll all be together once more when all of the ships come back to the shore. I'll realize something I've always known. Oh, I still call Australia home. Yeah. Oh, 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 oh. But no matter how far or how wide I roam, I still call Australia, still call Australia, I still call.